There is one more ligament that relates to the liver, but the problem is that it will be seen only when there will be a lot of fluid surrounding the liver, significant amount of fluid surrounds the liver. This is the outer surface of the cirrhotic liver. This is a cirrhotic liver, and this is black area that we are seeing surrounding the liver is the fluid surrounding it, and this white echogenic band without any posterior shadowing is the ligament that we am talking about. So this is a falciform ligament that is seen in patients with fluid surrounding the outer surface of the liver. So in this case, this is a cirrhotic liver with a lot of fluid surrounding the outer surface, and we are thus able to see the ligament. This is the ligament. See the amount of fluid that is around the liver. Lot of fluid. So this is the falciform ligament.